Well, it's a wonderful night for football and great to be with you from Loftus Road in West London. I'm Derek Ray, and sharing commentary with me, as usual, is Stuart Robson. And we can't wait for this one to start with justifiable cause. It's the biggest snakes out there, and they take on Best Friends FC.
Well, it's always good to get off to a decent start, and they certainly did that. Another win here, and it will set the tone for the rest of the season. I think they could be a very useful outfit this campaign.
And saved by the keeper. And the short option preferred. Well, firing it a long way off target. Was that the right decision?
Well, I think she's got every right to shoot from there, but on this occasion, she makes the wrong sort of contact.
Bob. Useful looking position, you've got to say. But really sticking to the task defensively. Giving it a try. And a goal it is! No long wait for the opener today.
Well, here you can see what a good goal this is. He hits it so cleanly and the keeper has no chance. That's a great strike.
Well, the ball is moving again. Will there be a quick reply from the biggest snakes? There needs to be. And options in the centre. Well, good play to stop the ball going in. And the danger cleared. Can they take advantage?
To finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire.
Well, here it is again. What a ball that is over the top of the defence. It's weighted perfectly and the finish is clinical. It just makes it look so easy, doesn't he?
So in business once more on the back of that very important equaliser. 1-1. Suzuki. Morozov. It is a decent looking attack here. Nicely timed tackle. Skipping away, but stout defending when it mattered. And Amos has it now. Now, who can she pick out?
Must score!
Well, going for power and so close to finding the net. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. Making the goalkeeper's life simple.
That should be hit in the back of the net. That was a big, big chance.
And good pressure high up the pitch. And the referee spotted the foul but has played advantage. Wonderful challenge and a throw-in coming up. Cross fired over. Able to get a body in the way. Oh, nice ball. Poor attempt at a pass, really. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. He's got to score! Oh, a powerful effort. Close. Cousins. And Amos has it now. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. Well, I think a classic commentator's curse just then. Couldn't make the ideal pass. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Important interception. Being pressed and pressed high. Ortega. Berg. Fantastic work to thwart the danger. Poor pass. Will the biggest snakes be able to cash in? And whipped into the box. Valbuena. And space for them here on the flank. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. Making sure nothing came of it. Cousins. Could cross it in here. Not to be in terms of the finish. And no-nonsense defensive clearance. Well, they've lost the ball. Martins. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. He's got the right idea with that pass. Will this corner bear fruit for them? And the short option preferred. Suzuki. And there it is, the referee's whistle, thus closing the book on the first half here in West London. And so the second half gets underway. Almost a case of the two teams saying to each other, whatever you can do, I can do just as well. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. Well, couldn't bend his run, and the flag went up. And on the ball, Valbuena. Just the challenge that was required. Can they take advantage?
Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire.